arbitrary island, they fled for their lives. From Florida, the Galveston Island, many took Indian wives. From the mixture of many nationalities, a new race was born. With high cheekbones and an olive complexion, we are called Redbones. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were the Natchez, Choctaw, and the Cherokee. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones are real native sons. Heads of state, many in the ministry. We've always answered our country's call to defend our great land. And many have died on the battlefield with a weapon in their hand. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were the Caddo, Seminole, and the Creek. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. Trace of blood in their own veins, they scoff and poke fun. But nine times out of ten, their son or their daughter will marry one. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were Alabama, Cushota, Tockapockanee. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm a Lungeon, if you please. My ancestors were Caracon, Tomuka, Apalachee. Yes, I'm a Redbone. I'm proud I'm one. All of us Redbones are real native sons. Yeah, and some were hog thieves, moonshiners, women chasers, potheads, draft dodgers. Why, they'd qualify to be president.